They can't keep up with my oath. It's another way.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Emmanuel Waller here, aka Laylo Waller, and I'm back with my first YouTube video. This is the night before, actually. It's about 9 o'clock right now. Tomorrow I'm gonna be filming like a day in the life of a Division I athlete. As you can see, I go to University of Alabama, Birmingham, UAB. Big Blazer, you feel me? But I'm gonna just take y'all through a day of us in the summer, you know, just workouts. I'll just take y'all through a day. Y'all gonna see what we gonna get into. But yeah, you know, if you enjoyed the video, just like, comment, subscribe, share it with your friends, all that stuff, and stay tuned. It's gonna be lit, man. Yo, what's up, guys? It's 4:55 in the morning. We got a 6 a.m. I think run and lift today, and I'm on the way down the elevator now. As you can see, we gotta get a 4-6 with it. Going down. Today should be a good day, you know. Like I said, we got a little running part, I think. We're still learning it. We got some run, lift. I know we're gonna have a couple meetings and team periods. I'll just kind of film in between some of that, because obviously I can't film all of it. So yeah, I'll keep y'all boys updated. And yeah. It's the little fit for the day, man. No Crocs with no socks, little black sweatshorts, little white tee. What's up? Yeah, little white tee. You know what I'm saying? Nothing too crazy, but yeah, I'll catch y'all boys at the facility, man. Ooh, it rained. Okay. A little rain, as y'all can see. I'm outside with it walking. You know what I'm saying? We got a nice little setup out here, man. We got a nice little setup out here at UAB. Hopefully y'all can see me. But yeah, we got a nice little setup going. You know, we stay in the storm right now. So a couple buildings over there. But yeah, I'm finna hike it all the way down there, cause you know, these scooters don't work till 6 a.m. apparently. So gotta walk it today. But like I said, actually, I didn't tell y'all, but I'm getting a scooter this Wednesday, so no, my bad, y'all, my alarm went off. But like I said, I'm gonna catch up facility, so let's go. All right, so we are walking up to the facility. Oop, you know what I'm saying? Nice little facility, man. Nice little facility, you know? Yeah, it's about, what time is it? 5:13? It's about 5:13, you know. It's pretty early, but we're gonna get this work in, man. Check me out, dude. No way. I can't get in. Oh yeah, I can. You feel me, man? Nice little. Let me go down here. Gonna give me some breakfast, and I'll show you what I get for breakfast, man. I can't show y'all that. See what my weight talking about this morning. Hopefully, I'm at the 250s, man. Okay, 255 on the dot. It ain't too bad. I'm gonna get the record right now, though. Thank God, man. This is such a blessing just to be. Ooh, there you go. Just a blessing to be. To have my own locker, you know what I'm saying? But breakfast, I got me a little OJ, you know what I'm saying? A little OJ, like two Greek yogurts, and this is like, you know, I'm gonna crunch on there. But yeah, 5:18 right now. I'm gonna eat this. I'm probably heading there in like 30 minutes. So I'll catch up with you after the workout. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, I forgot to film a little bit, but I just got back. So Dorman got like 2 hours of downtime. We did a little running stuff this morning with like some big old resistance bands, stuff like that. And then we did some legs, some cleans, some pistol squats, some other stuff too. So none too crazy, but just like I said, getting us acclimated to the program and what we do here. And 11:15, we got team. We just had a walkthrough and team meeting for D-line. And then, like I said, we got a couple hours of downtime. So, yeah, man, I mean, really, summer, I don't think we do too much. I think, obviously, fall camp is when that picks up and all that stuff. So, yeah, I'm going to be back at 11:15. I'm going to ride the scooter back. I get a little footage on the scooter. But until then, I'll see y'all boys then, man. All right. What's up, y'all? I'm back. I'm a little tired, but some birds. But we had Indy Pier. I didn't ride the scooter over here. I rode with my boy Connor. We rode over here, had Indy Pier. Had some nice little drills. I might insert a clip right now.
Get out.
We had the cookout thing. It's like we eat and we just talk about different things that like normal teams wouldn't talk about. Today's topic is like social media. And we had a good little conversation about that. And now I'm on the way to study hall. Bell bidding right around the corner. So I'll film a little bit when I'm in the study hall, man. All right, y'all, we back. It's been a little minute, you know, took a little break. Went to the store. We'll be back at the facility. I'm finna get in the cold tub, so I'll just kind of film a little bit of that and then do my little outro. So yeah, man, it's about the end of the day. Today wasn't too bad. Just like I said, legs, all that stuff, running meetings type deal. But oh, I forgot to weigh out today. I don't know, but like I said, cold tub, you know, it ain't nothing, you know, I'm a real one, so I can just get in the cold tub with no problem, man. But yeah, I'll see y'all in the tub, bro. Man, this right here, y'all just don't know, man. I'm telling you. All right, y'all. I know it's been kind of not bad necessarily, but just like, kind of all over the place, you know, the video and stuff like that. We weren't able to get in the hot or the cold tub because I guess the trainers lock it up at a certain time when they leave, so we don't have access to that, so I could not get that on video. I'm sorry about that. But if you guys did enjoy the video, man, just leave a like, comment, subscribe, you know, share with your friends, family, all that stuff. I really appreciate it. And yeah, this is just the first video. You know, I'll be filming plenty more stuff. Just, I guess, comment what y'all want. You know, I already got a couple ideas right now up my sleeve. I just gotta get those in the works and stuff like that, man. But like I said, if you enjoyed, just like, share, comment, subscribe, and Lalo out, man.
Me to make the right move. Watch him deliver me. Ain't no way down. Yeah, ain't no way down. I was way down. Couldn't stay down. God told me move. I won't hesitate now.